The guy just had to beat the train. Many of them. Here's it at 290. United is another train we see occasionally on the Piedmont Division. It originates down, I think, near Birmingham somewhere, a collar or whatever, Alabama. I think it goes up to Jersey. It either goes up to Crockston or Rutherford, I'm not sure which. United is carrying loaded auto racks right now. Can't tell what make and model though, but I can definitely tell they're loaded. Got 733 also coming this way. That's going to be a loaded coal train. If I'm not mistaken, I got them last time I was up here back in late June. United generally isn't the longest of trains. And I'm getting ready to run out of memory. Darn. All right, ladies and gentlemen, NS 290.